Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Do you normally wash your chicken before you cook it? A study shows that 90% of American housewives and cooks wash their chicken before cooking. This may seem harmless, but it actually has several health risks. Chicken is extremely rich in proteins, vitamins, and minerals. It's also moist and full of water. These characteristics provide the perfect environment for microorganisms to develop if the meat isn't conserved and handled in impeccably clean conditions. According to scientists at Drexel University, when we wash chicken in the sink, we might be contaminating the whole area. Water can splash off the chicken up to 20 inches away in any direction. These splashes of water can carry bacteria and may land on clean dishes drying in the dish drainer or on nearby food and contaminate them. Raw chicken can carry two very common bacteria, salmonella and campylobacter, which may have many consequences, from diarrhea to the development of an autoimmune system disease. According to several published studies, 47% of people who wash their chicken are affected in one way or another by these bacteria. It's important to remember that the bacteria present in raw chicken will be eliminated when you cook it. However, if the bacteria is in the sink, it won't. This is such a serious subject that two colleges in the United States started a campaign called Don't Wash Your Chicken. In order to avoid contamination, anytime you are going to prepare raw foods, vegetables, beef, chicken, or fish, move any food that is ready to eat or clean dishes away from that area. After touching the foods, disinfect the affected area with hot water. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.